the drive. Now here's Haden setting up. Oh! Boy, has he got time. He's throwing deep to McKay, and it's a touchdown! He's got him for a touchdown. 38 yards, and now they can go for a tie or a win. What a catch by McKay.
All through high school.
Pat Haden laid it right in there perfectly.
All through high school they worked together. All through college. They were roommates for a while in John McKay Sr.'s home. Plenty of time. Brilliant catch.
Here's another angle. 4 years in high school they played together. 4 years together in college. Haden lived with McKay's his senior year in high school when Hayden's father moved to San Francisco. And that may be the last pass as a battery together. And now they have the option to go for two. It's 17-16 in favor of Ohio State. McKay's always been a gambler. I wonder what he'll do now.
He moved to the top, to the right. We may see him roll right and throw.
Neil Colsey is on J.K. McKay. They're going for two. They could win it. If they blow it, they could lose it. Haden throws, and he has it. Sheldon Diggs has it. And USC has the lead. Sheldon Diggs for 2 points. What a windup. And it's still not over yet.
And here's a view of it. He goes right.
I wonder if this was a rollout run. They're double aiming for him.
Well, he had the option.
He had the option. There's a flip. Diggs right down on the ground. And that's J.K. McKay right in back of him. Here it is on ground level, Al.
Such a big play. It deserves three. But I'll tell you, for 70 million viewers and for 106,000 here, it takes character to go for two.
USC 18, Ohio State 17.